Hello everyone, and this is Nelly the Blogger. I am back with another month of reading, another book selection of books. This is the March TBR, but first, don't forget to click for subscribing so you're not gonna miss any future video. Put some thumbs up because it's gonna help my channel and my self-esteem as well. And let's just dive into what I am gonna read. I feel the urge of going for thrillers, but at the same time, I really wanna keep reading all the different sequels, all the different series started in 2018. So I met halfway. The first book that I will reading is the sequel, 10,000 Skies Above You by Claudia Gray. This is the second installment of the Firebird series. Margaret, she, in this one, apparently, the soul of her boyfriend, Paul, has been split it in different pieces, and they are hidden in different dimensions, different worlds, because with the Firebirds, tool invented by her father, they can travel different dimensions. So with the help of the other students, her friend Theo, she will gonna travel all of those new worlds in order to save her love, Paul. And from what it was said behind, apparently she's gonna find out some dark secrets, so it is gonna be exciting. Next reading, a thriller, will be A Cold Black Tomb. Is that the case? A Cold Black Asphalt Tomb by David Handler. We are in the Connecticut coast, a small town. Decide to the new select woman, we can say, decide to renovate, to completely redo a specific street into the old district of the town. And a lot of people, but the older generations have always been opposite to. Maybe the reason why, it's because there is a corpse underneath. I mean, kind of hidden under the church or one of the church. And this is a 40 years old cadaver that they're gonna find buried. So obviously there's gonna be a lot of dark secrets. This next one, I think, is part of the duology, I think, because I know there are two. I just don't know if they're gonna be any more, but what Andrew Wilson has done is to take one real person and created everything fictional around. But when I'm gonna say that he picked up Agatha Christie, you're gonna say, what? A Talent for a Murder, like I said, by Andrew Wilson. Apparently, Agatha Christie, in this fictional story, she's gonna be blackmailed by someone, maybe be pushed at killing someone. But so this is gonna be interesting to see how the novelist will have to react into something that usually is inside her own book. So that's a good one. Now, the other one will be a sequel, the second installment of the Dark Star Chronicles. If I remember right, it will be The Oceans Between the Star by Kevin Emerson. The first one was The Last Day on Mars. We were following Liam and Phoebe, 13 years old. So it was really the last escape from our solar system before it was gone. And now they are inside their own spaceship, sleeping in stasis, to be more exact, because the journey traveling for the next destination and meeting the rest of the fleet is the new planet Delphi, but it's very far, far, far away. This time we're gonna be more focused on Phoebe, apparently, and there are some dark secrets surrounding her, so it's gonna be interesting to see, because apparently they gonna those secrets have an impact onto the survival of the human race. So That's really dark. The last one that I picked up, the last official one, The Kind Worth Killing by Peter Swanson. I heard about this one a year ago with Emily Fox on Books with Emily Fox. And I really did love the idea behind. I read again the premise now. So we have Ted and Lily, two strangers, meeting in an airport. They are going to talk about everything and nothing, but mostly that Ted hates his wife and apparently wants to kill her. Lily is offered him to do it for him. And back in the city, they're going to plot on how are doing things, but Lily apparently is not telling him everything. She's hiding something, but apparently himself, Ted, hides something from her. They're gonna become lovers, and it seems that they gonna fear one each other, that they might end up at killing, trying to kill each other. So anyway, it sounds dark, sounds good, and I can't wait for another thriller. So this is everything official, but this is not the end of this March TBR, because I have a lot on my shelves and onto my Kindle, so in a digital format, some books that are really loved and they are a passion for many people, but I just haven't read them yet. But I want to, but it is difficult to make a decision to say this month I'm gonna read you and you and you, because there are so many. So I have decided to do kind of the same, but as different as many others, to put some names into a glass jar. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna pick up a name. I'm just gonna pick up one, and I'm gonna know what it's going to be. So for this month, I am going to read it's gonna be, I think it's a big one. I have it on digital. It will be Origin by Dan Brown. It's going to be the first time for me, Dan Brown. I'm only familiar with the adaptations that they have been done in movies, but adaptations are what they are. So I have no idea if I'm going to like the style of the author and the story and everything else. So I'm hoping that I'm going to be able to finish it, because I kind of remember that this is a very thick one. And like you can see, this season, the reason why I have not much of books, it's just because the last month it happened that I felt the urge or the call of the sirens, the call of the other books to be picked up and to read something outside of the official TBR. So I'd rather shorten, make a smaller TBR and add in between. So I still have the hope that I can do that in March, but with the big one now, I don't know what's going to happen. But I'm happy because I'm gonna read mostly thrillers and sequels, only two sequels, but that's the beginning of a series that I am excited to keep going into it. So I'm gonna tell you everything for the rest of the weeks coming about what are those books. But in the meantime, don't forget to read yourself something to tell me more about what you are reading. And I'm gonna see you in the next video.